Hello and welcome everybody. Today I'm gonna show right now plug power stock and let's get started on this video. And don't forget guys to watch the video until then. This will be exactly an important thing that should be realized here on 2 January. So let's see how can we are looking for that so important. As you can really see, we are looking for that side which should be very good and important thing that should be realized. As you can really think, as soon as possible, you are looking for that so important. And then it still has to be about that one on the stop line here. About to give you some instructions about what I am really looking for, about the support here and resistance, for support here and resistance again, and think about this side is about to have the decrease in momentum until it reaches a very good indication and a very good moment about what I am really looking for in black power stock, as I can really see that through my opinion. Okay, and then you can see right about the rigid form right here, about the resistance, and about the side where it has to be about the 5 treatment as soon as possible on 30. USD here to 3 USD, so that is exactly to see why we are looking for that as a moment, as I can really see that through my opinion as soon as possible on 27 USD, so that exactly what I can think is that from the start. So 27 USD should be exactly about to be distributed by two values, about to be division from 1 to half of natural level on 113.5. And here about also to know that is about to have this on 13.5. So that is exactly to know why we are looking for that side is very important on black power stock exactly. And also we can see right now that it should be about some important stages here on ideas, about something that I can really realize here on 1 January. And this increasing in momentum indication. Thank you guys for watching this video.